Hey guys, this is Chase from Alta Labs. Do you need to use Alta Labs with an IP telephony solution? Great. Let me walk you through how to deploy a voice VLAN in your project. This method allows IP phones to automatically pick up their VLAN configuration using LLDP MED when booting. Start by opening a web browser and heading over to manage.alta.inc. Once you have set up your network switch on your site, go ahead and click back into the network switch settings by clicking on the appropriate switch icon. From the settings card that pops up, first add the appropriate VLAN to the switch and site by clicking on the plus sign. Enter the voice VLAN number, add a node if appropriate, then click add. Next, there are actually two different methods that can be used to add a voice VLAN to a port. The first method is useful if you just want to pick a single port and add a voice VLAN to it. This is done by clicking on the specific port you would like to add the voice VLAN to, scroll down to voice VLAN, and enter the custom VLAN ID. Click save and you're good to go. The second way comes in handy if you want to assign the same voice VLAN to multiple ports. Start by selecting the first network port you want to assign a voice VLAN to. In the colors group dropdown, pick a color that you want to associate with this policy. Then click the pencil icon. Enter the voice VLAN ID and hit save. Now click the select button to choose multiple ports simultaneously, then change the color of those ports to match the color you previously configured. Click save and your switch is ready to work with your voice VLAN. I hope you found this helpful. If you need any further assistance, please visit help.alta.inc. Thank you.